We are here on the Kids Kids trip, and I just happened to find out that one of our kids' kids, Jasmine, is a huge Cinderella fan. So I was just having dinner with Cinderella last night and asked if she could help me pull off a little surprise for Jasmine. Look what I've got. The key to Cinderella's suite. This is gonna be so huge. I can't wait to show it to her. It's inside the castle too. Isn't that beautiful? Let's go surprise her. Who did you say is your favorite Disney princess besides me? Cinderella. Do you know where we are? We are standing in the middle of Cinderella's castle, and do you know why?
Why?
Because there is a very special room upstairs, and it is Cinderella's suite, and I had to pull every string you can imagine to get the key to that suite, and you're gonna get to go upstairs and see what it's like.
Ever since I was a baby girl, I had a dream, Cinderella theme. Crazy as it seems, always knew that deep inside.
So how do you get into Cinderella's castle? Well, you can't really choose to. Every morning, a Disney computer chooses a random time and location to see who gets in.
What do you mean by that, man?
Well, like a person could be passing through the 7th turnstile at Epcot at 11:51 a.m., and that's the time they chose to pick somebody to go to Cinderella's castle.
Really? I didn't know that.
It's totally at random.
And all this time, I've been trying to get her phone number on the slide.
Yeah. Now, they usually do it very early in the day, like before noon, and then the Disney Dream Team goes to that location, they pull the person out of the crowd, and they say, you're spending the night in the Cinderella castle tonight. How cool is that?
And I hear they're in for some serious VIP treatment.
You know they are. First, they pack an overnight bag for the castle. Once they get back to the Magic Kingdom, they have a royal photo session. Then they get escorted, like in this huge ceremony down Main Street to the castle, where a special concierge checks them into the suite, gives them a tour, and then leaves them alone for a while to kind of get used to the new surroundings. And then they go grab the people again, and they take them out to be the Grand Marshal of the Disney Dreams Come True Parade.
You get to be the Grand Marshal?
Can you imagine how you're like, you're just going to Disney World? Like,
right.
And then all of a sudden, you're like superstars.
Disney magic.
And this might be the best part. And they don't publicize this, so you're getting it here first. After the Magic Kingdom closes, the winning family has private access to the park for up to 2 hours.
Wow.
Just them and the park.
That's it.